Hey, what's up guys, this is Nick from Techy. Recently Redmi Note 6 Pro has been launched in India, and here is a video in which I'm going to do camera comparison between Redmi Note 6 Pro and Motorola One Pwoer. For camera comparison, I took some camera samples like macro shots, daylight shots, low light shots, portrait shots. So watch this video till the end, and before starting the video, I wanna make you remember that if you haven't subscribed my channel, so hit the subscribe button and notification bell also, that is right next to it. So friends, without wasting any more time, let's move to start. Firstly, have a look at the camera specs of both of these devices. If you are interested, so you may pause the video and read them, otherwise move on. Starting thing with the macro shots, so these macro shots had been taken by me just to get that how is the camera clarity of both of these devices. So by zooming in both of these images, you can see good details in the photo of Redmi Note 6 Pro, and the sharpness level is also quite good, but on the other side, the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer has low clarity. These macro shots had been taken by me just to get that how both of the mobile phones react with green color. So we have got same result in terms of color reproduction. If we zoom in both of these images, so we have got same result in terms of clarity. The contrast of the image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro seems to be slightly on the higher side. But on the other side, the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer is also amazing. The image shot of Motorola One Pwoer has some noise in terms of clarity. It is the best example of color reproduction of both of these devices. By both of these macro shots, we have got same result in terms of clarity and colors. Redmi Note 6 Pro usually boosts the color and makes the photo natural. The image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro is more saturated, which is looking nice. But on the other side, the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer is looking little faded in terms of colors. Now moving on to some daylight shots, so there is huge difference in terms of colors. Have a look at the color of the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer, which is looking little faded in terms of colors. But on the other side, the image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro is more saturated, even photo is leading to nature shots. The image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro is more natural than Motorola One Pwoer. In another daylight shot also, the image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro has high vibrance and capturing more details than Motorola One Pwoer. On the other side, the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer is bright but not sharp. So that's why Redmi Note 6 Pro is capturing more details than Motorola One Pwoer. If you talk about some nice shots, so there is huge difference in capturing details and exposing darker areas in low light condition and artificial light condition. The image shot of Motorola One Pwoer has more vibrance and more exposure, but on the other side, the image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro is not bright and sharp, even it's not capturing more details than Motorola One Pwoer. In another nice shot also, you can see in the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer, Motorola One Pwoer is able to expose darker areas very well. Motorola One Pwoer is boosting the color and capturing more details than Redmi Note 6 Pro. Now moving on to some portrait shots, so I was not expecting this from Motorola One Pwoer. You can see in the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer how bad is Moto cam when it comes to portrait shots. Sometimes Motorola One Pwoer doesn't detect object properly, but on the other side, the blur algorithm of the image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro is decent. Redmi Note 6 Pro usually boosts the color and makes the photo natural. The image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro has good details. It seems to be like that the contrast of the image shot of Redmi Note 6 Pro is on the higher side. But on the other side, the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer has blurry sides when it comes to portrait shots. So that's it guys, and for summing up, in some places Redmi Note 6 Pro is better, in some places Motorola One Pwoer is better. Redmi Note 6 Pro is better when it comes to clarity, natural colors, better contrast level, better age detection portrait shots, and Motorola One Pwoer is better when it comes to exposing darker areas in low light condition. And what I feel that exposure of the image shot of Motorola One Pwoer is decent. So friends, what do you think about the cameras of both of these devices? Or if you have any doubts, so just let me know in the comment section below. I will try to answer as many questions as I can. If you think that I deserve a credit for making this video, so please tap on the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video friends, I will catch you in the next video. Jai Hind.